Facebook family. Let's give a round of applause for the Familia Padilla here with you today on our Facebook Live as part of the Guadalupe Cultural Arts Center. They have been students at the Mariachi at the Guadalupe Center for some time, and we wanted to invite them to be your music for today's session. And we're gonna ask them a couple of questions too about the program. If you guys have any questions, please put your comments below, your questions in the comment box, and we'll make sure to answer them as soon as possible. We're gonna start with introducing yourselves, guys. Go ahead, we'll start with you, Sean.
My name is Sean Anthony, and I've been...
How old are you, Sean?
How old am I?
Yeah.
I'm 14.
Which school do you attend?
Southwest High School.
Oh, so you're a freshman this year? Awesome, all right. And how long have you been going to the Guadalupe?
I've been going to the Guadalupe since I was in sixth grade.
Cool, cool. I assume you like it, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. And then we have?
Hi, my name is Eliana Padilla.
How can you get your mom? Go ahead.
My name is Eliana Padilla. I'm 13. I go to school in middle school. I've been playing for about 2 years too.
2 years?
Yeah.
Awesome. And what grade are you going to?
I'm going to eighth grade.
Eighth grade. Scobie, right?
Yes.
Scobie Middle School. All right. And then we have Mr.
Hi, I'm Gerardo Padilla. I'm same age as Sean. I'm 14. I'm going to Southwest High School with him as well. I've been in the Guadalupe since the summer of 2018, and I've loved it.
Cool. And what you play other instruments too. Which other instruments are you learning?
With the Guadalupe, I'm also learning the trumpet, and I play the piano on the side as well.
Awesome. A lot of talent here. I want to thank the Padilla family for allowing them to perform for everybody. And there'll be more videos throughout the semester, so everybody can see the progress and just the talent of our teens there, our youth there that attend the Guadalupe Cultural Arts Center. If you'd like to sign up or if you have any questions, you can go to guadalupeculturalarts.org. Go to the website to sign up under music. If you have someone interested in dance, we have dance classes as well. If someone's interested in conjunto music, accordion or bajo sexto, we have classes taught by Mr. Robert Casillas. So please, there's something for everybody, okay? I'm gonna let them play more music for you guys. Go ahead and place your questions in the comment box and we'll get back to you shortly. Go ahead, guys. Thank you.
Bye.
I'm so proud of you. This is your first time singing in front of me. I guess in this quarantine time, she's been practicing a lot and you've been singing and learning more songs. So proud of them, for them to take songs out, take initiative on their own to learn. You know, she's known how to play it, but also to sing it. I think that's amazing. So great job, Ileana. What are we gonna do next? Do we have, oh, you know what? Do we have any questions down there? Anybody? Anybody have any questions on our programming? What's going on at the Guadalupe? Again, please enter them in the comment box and we'll make sure to get to you as soon as possible. Again, our site is guadalupeculturalarts.org. Go there if you'd like to join our classes. It doesn't matter what age you are, as long as you're interested in joining the Guadalupe family, please go online, sign up for piano, for guitar, for violin, for trumpet, for vocal, for ballet, folklorico, for all the dances, flamenco, salsa, conjunto, we have it all. We have it all at the Guadalupe Cultural Arts Center. And because of you, because of the viewers, and because of your donations, we're able to continue bringing you such programming as this. So again, we'd like to thank the Familia Padilla for being here and bringing your talent and sharing it with everybody, guys. Thank you. We still got more songs for you. So what are we gonna do next?
Cerca
del bar, un bolerito, on behalf of GI. Tuning in, everybody. Thank you. On behalf of the Guadalupe and the Padilla family, we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And please tune in, go to our website every first Friday, and we'll have extra videos and extra posts for Saturday performances as well as of today. So please keep in touch with us on Facebook and on our website. Thank you very much, guys. Yo sé bien que estoy afuera, pero el día que yo me muera, sé que entenderás que llorar. Appreciate you being here. Again, thank you to the Padilla family for having them here. And we'll see you guys online. And if not, we'll see you in our classes coming soon for our fall semester. Thank you.